If you look at the form he's in, he's been one of the first names on the team sheet, he's an ambassador for English football, he's a role model, he seems to tick all the boxes.
Right, miss, yeah. Thank you.
I think look, all of the things you say are absolutely true. I think the skills and qualities and experiences needed for a captain aren't just things you talked about. So I think what's important is for the lads that have led the team, but also it's not just the match day, it's everything around the camp. Thinking about how you integrate the rest of the squad, thinking about how you involve other people, thinking about the moments to step forward, leading by example, leading by a quiet word with people. There's lots of things that go towards making a good captain. And that won't happen overnight. We're talking about leadership experience that comes over a longer period of time. But we have several people that I think can step into that fold now, and that can only benefit us as a team.
The leading factor that they're doing it again as well?
That will depend on how things go tomorrow night.
Harry, what does it mean to you to be the England captain, and what do you think you can bring to the role?
Yeah, well, maybe very proud, yeah. I think growing up as a kid, you want to play with your country anyway. Dreaming about being captain as well, especially walking out of Wembley, that would be an amazing thing for me personally. So, like I said, there's plenty of leaders in the team. He said he's gonna change it, and there's going to be other players who are going to be giving it as well to see how it feels. But yeah, for me personally, nothing really changes, you know. I go out there and try and do my job best for the team. Try and score goals and of course try and win the match.
I think one of the previous England managers, Roy Hodgson, said there may be a concern of being the captain, maybe taking away from goal scoring abilities, that extra responsibility is something I have to think about. Is that a concern for you at all, the captain?
No, I don't think so. I don't think having an armband on your arm makes any difference to how you play or if you score goals, you know. We've got plenty of leaders in the team who are aware of that armband. There's plenty of us who will speak up and try and help each other on the pitch, and when things get tough, be there for each other, you know. So, like I said, for me, it's just another game to try and help the team, try and score my goals, and say hopefully qualify for the World Cup.
Yeah, what did you make your FIFA decision to ban Dele Alli from one game? Do you think it was fair? Is it a relief to play in one game?
Well, look, I think it's quite a unique circumstance. I think it's probably a fair outcome. We've discussed it with Dele throughout, so he recognises his responsibilities and how things will be viewed and how his world is changing in terms of the attention on him and the spotlight on him. So, he won't do it again, that's for sure. But it's an experience that he'll have learned from.
I know you've talked to him about it in the past. Are you planning on talking to him about it this week? Something you're going to sit down and discuss with him again?
No, I think we've had good conversations about loads of different things. So now my focus is, you know, him being ready for the game on Sunday and making sure he's aware of how we're playing and all the things we're trying to do with the team. So everything else, of course, there's a desire to know everything we discuss, but he's a player who we enjoy working with. His the things he does on the pitch in terms of his creativity and the way that he plays are a result of his character, and therefore with that character sometimes you do things immediately and think about them after, and all of these experiences will make him better as he goes forward.
Harry, obviously you know Dele very well. Do you think that is an area of his game that maybe he needs to improve going forward, the discipline side?
I think he will, and I say from his experiences, he knows that the older he gets and the wiser he gets, the stuff